आपको अनुभव होगा, कोई भी एक जिज्ञासु को आपने संदेश दिया,
यू माइट हैव दिस एक्सपीरियंस
दीदी जी
ऑफ गिविंग द मैसेज टू इवन वन स्टूडेंट एंड यू वुड कम टू से दीदी दादी आई हैव गिवन दिस पर्सन द मैसेज ही वॉज अ वेरी गुड स्टूडेंट ही अंडरस्टूड बाबा कंप्लीटली They come and say this with so much happiness after giving the message to even just one person. And here you are giving them the gift from God of peace, happiness, purity. And so when you're giving, then of course you will give the return, you will receive the return of that. Even if you don't know whom you are giving it to, because when you do service through the mind, it is in the unlimited, isn't it? But you definitely receive the blessings from that. There are so many benefits of doing service through the mind. And so this is why everyone needs to keep the chart of the service they do through the mind and keep your mind busy in this. When someone is busy, for example, if someone is busy in some task, then according to the right way, if you are engaged in service or in any task, then of course you receive the blessings from that. And Maya doesn't come at that time, of course. When you come here, then there is the vibration, the atmosphere here. In certain atmospheres, Maya comes less. Maybe some people do receive Maya, but you say that Maya comes in Madhuban much less, isn't it? Why is that? Because here you are keeping much more attention on yourself. You have attention, and also there is the natural help of the atmosphere. Even if Maya does come, then while seeing one another, you would say, well, what happened? What happened to you? And so Maya also comes into the spin of questions and finishes. But we should not come into the under the influence of the atmosphere outside. Because of course, if you are influenced by a good environment, then you would also be influenced by a negative one. So the negative environment should not influence you. Baba used to give us an example, just a little example, that you know when there is an earthenware pot that is filled with water, if you cover it with oil, and then pour water over it, then not even one drop would remain on that. And so Baba said, you are those who transform the atmosphere. You are not those who come under the influence of the atmosphere. Your title is World Transformer. You are those who transform the world, and so you cannot come under the influence of the environment. Some say, yes, my stage remains very good, but actually the atmosphere is not very good. A little bit of the influence of the atmosphere comes, but the influence of the atmosphere should not come on us. At that time, remember, what is your occupation? World transformer. I am... Or am I one who comes under the influence of the atmosphere? If someone is a doctor of tuberculosis and then whilst taking care of a patient who has TB, if they also have the disease of tuberculosis, then they would say, what kind of doctor is that? So the negative atmosphere of the world should not influence us. We are those who transform, isn't it? So to become equal to the Father, revise three words. The words of the last Murli. And then we will become equal to the Father. Is that okay? Om Shanti.